Senate Majority Leader Harry Reid reportedly spoke with Florida Governor Charlie Crist about the race for Florida's open Senate seat. Crist is running as an independent, but could be an important swing vote for the majority in the Senate if he aligns himself with Senate Democrats. While Reid will only say that he has spoken with Crist, he will not say if Crist has given him any insight on how he will vote if he is elected to the Senate.